And hopefully, I don't lose my breath. And listen up. his chest. Two more. Squeeze. Single right, left. Hips. more. One more. Now we're going to pull the arms in. So the band should be under your elbows. All right? Very nice. Abs in tight. Elbows in tight. We're going to extend to switch. Palm goes up in the back. Push that booty up.
One tiny inch. Lift. Did it work for the F4 at least?
Yes. Thank God.
Right, that's the thing.
Bye!
And
we're going to lunch.
Okay. Who are my...
There you go. Poor thing's trying to kill you.
Shift change. I know, kept backing up, kept walking over you.
Backing like, okay. Them out.
Are you ready? Use your legs. Use your legs. Lift the heart, press down. Now hold it here, get a good stretch. Let the upper body hang. Let the head hang. Squeeze that ball tight. Now what we're going to do is just walk forward into a plank. Hold here. Squeeze that ball. Don't let it drop. Don't let it drop. Alright, chaturanga. You're going to press down. Upward facing dog. Bring it back. Lift up. Downward facing dog. And lower down into a plank. Hold. Hands in tight. Chaturanga one more time. Upward facing dog. Press. Downward facing dog. Hold here. Lengthen through the spine. Puff up the rib cage. Let the head relax into the stretch. Slowly bend the knees into a tabletop. Pull the shoulders away from the floor and hold. Hold, hold, hold. Squeeze it tight. Now we're going to push the hips up for two. So you're going to go downward facing dog. And then slowly down to a tabletop and squeeze. So you're bringing your knees about 1 inch to the floor. Squeeze. Hold. Give me one more. And hold. Hold it here. Lower down. We're going to reach through, grab the ball, and child pose. Slowly roll it all the way up. You can uncross the feet. We're going to inhale up. Lower the ball. Drop the elbow down, lengthen through that core, pull that elbow back, and lift up, bring the ball around, press forward, should feel really good, lift up, one more time, round forward, place the ball down, inhale up, bring it down. Namaste. Good job, guys. Thank you so much for staying and playing with me. I hope you guys had a great day. More tomorrow, yes? All right. Hot bath. Eat good. Drink lots of water. All right. If you would be